I mean, I guess Doom Up is just rather good after you got the decreased in price. Facing Jake? You know, sometimes you just gotta take him down. Your set was inhuman. Yeah, I had had a quite good weekend. Unfortunately, it didn't bring more wins than against Sanguine. What up, Josh? What is poppin'? We have some bats on fucking Discord. I didn't need to alt tech. Winner, winning in the lane. Let's go. Enemy missing middle. Pretty sure all the better than minions against Ghost? Yeah, maybe. I mean, I don't know, that game 2 was just annoying, but I guess kinda winning for most of the game, and then we were pretty bad siege, but we got the right Phoenix, which is all you need, and then we're ready for next EFG fight. We're also having a Poseidon dead. And then yeah, it gets stolen and we lose the fight after. It's kinda unfortunate. And a bit of a momentum breaker. No. You got dash back to me. Come on, bruh. Come on, bruh. Yeah, would have been pretty cool to make it to the final. Even if we made it to the final, it's pretty sad that we had to, because of our points, we had to basically win the final to be confirmed the worlds. Else, if Ghost lost semifinals and, like, let's say Radiance made it and we beat Ghost, if then Radiance won the finals, they would qualify together with Ghost. No, it didn't hit. Oh. I think we should go through some Mecha here. Even though, I'm gonna go see that. Just put up here. Yeah, I'm pretty cautious with the music and stuff. I don't really wanna get a DMC on my account. Normally when I get a DMC on my account. Everlane still winning and I don't mind if I'm gets a better hit. I should be pretty good into Guillaume too. Is it creepy to know that I am all on my wishing? Your right always. Tower is under attack. Oh, I got this Sugi. You just don't have to be that aggressive, that's the thing. We don't have to be that aggressive.
Enemies in the right jungle.
Yeah, I would have liked to make it to the finals. That'd be like one of my better, I guess my best achievement in it, because last time we almost qualified for Worlds. Well, it didn't hit. Last time we almost made Worlds, Genetics got banned. And then on LG, I mean, we kinda had to win against Sanguine. I was playing Fenatas. Like, Joshua was like 5 levels ahead, as Jingwei, and I was like smacking his Fenner. And then we just didn't end up like extending our lead because we failed like getting tier 1 tower or something. And then I had to like, oof. That was quite fun. Surely, I'm not saying that I was like the best player and all that stuff, but I don't know. I feel like we should have qualified both those times. No. Oh, no. Because we lost to Simplicity, but if we got into another set against them, because we kind of didn't know how we wanted to play and like support wise, and then we kind of figured that out after we played, meanwhile we played Sanguine or before we played Sanguine, and everything got easier and I didn't have to like fall behind early. I don't know. Like winning, if we won that. We're best of 3 against Sagrin and had to play Simplicity again. I'm pretty sure we would have won. And just how everything went with before Genetics got banned and like a pick and draft and all that. I don't know. I felt pretty confident that we could beat SSG with him. If we have to change up our pick and bans playing with Gassier. But again, you would never know if you won, right? But just that I didn't have the opportunity. That's like pretty sad. Yeah, we had to play at 11 PM. We were literally waiting in between the best of five, and I was like, no. Oh my god, dude. Oh, dude. The shoes are on. The shoes are on, and they can't kill me. I didn't even have to use my beats or anything. Oh, I am just the cruelest. I'm alive? It's just the shoes they're on, and I'm in the mid lane. Oh, none of my bubble bounced on him. If I'm lucky, I could get double bounce on him. Yeah, it's kind of shit that we had to wait that long to play. Oh, then a fucking... Come back and take it. That's kind of lucky for them. Like, I was actually so tired that even we had to play. But obviously it's a disadvantage for both teams, cause they also had to play earlier, right? Somebody to blink me. That's not a blink. It's creepy to know that I am always watching. Oh, I didn't hit her? Attack on my way.
That will cost you your life. Right back.
I didn't have Aegis there because I just wasted it. Why haven't the BDS fail? This ancient roll swap? No. Enemy missing. I almost could consider level my 3 before I level my 2. The cooldown on that shit is pretty damn good. Enemies in right lane.
Attack the Gold Fury. On my way.
I left the ultimate down there in case you could run towards me. The magic works so well now. Ooh. I think Kai's gonna release something with that soon. I don't think they've done that yet. But there's like the thing with the SML teams. They can better to play against this seed that SSG and I am at. Like, SSG Renegades, we are third and fourth. We have to play against either NA or EUSML. And there's something with SSG you have to choose.
An enemy has been slain. On my way.
I might just start the fawns there. Ghost Radiance, first and second seed. I just start the fawns. Let's put aside. We have the megas, probably would be pretty good here. Yeah, Ghost. No, Ghost is semifinals.
That's ridiculous.
Ghost Radiance semifinals, each side of the bracket. There's 10 teams? No, it's 6 teams. It's Ghost and Radiance. And then it's whoever wins between... I don't know who is against who. But PK Sanguine have to play Obey or United. And then they go to Worlds. Whoever wins like those two sets. And then there's the SSG versus the SML team and Renegades versus the SML team. And whoever wins that, go to Worlds. And SSG, since they have a higher seed than us, they get to choose who to play. I actually forgot the Silver still is an ultimate. I'm gonna get a little soul gem in this game. What, that's the... not SML, what is it called? SCC? Like the League under a spell. They have a chance of qualifying to Worlds. I'm gonna kill him alone, I have Aegis though. And he didn't have Aegis, so I was almost gonna survive that. In case anybody got an AFS. No, so we are not qualified right now. We are third. No, we are fourth seed and SSG is third seed. Fight on pit. That lands. I mean, it's pretty hard because they dip it like towards the lower experience when it comes to land, right? But I think we do pretty good. Oh, that's a long dash. But since it's not gonna be a real land, it's just at the studio. Jake hasn't been at the studio yet. Which is like gonna be interesting to see, because first time I played at the studio, I was definitely playing worse than usually. But he had like a long year of playing in SPL and like the SPL players and all that, so I don't think it would be too bad. Jukshu's on. I'm a soldier when I go back. That's pretty strong. No, don't swallow me, Jack. Your camp's going first, get percentage spam, because... gonna start being a bit tanky towards me. We'll get the Phoebs online soon. You give us yourself to come in today? Wait, on the Sunday?
Why?
Wait, where did you even order it from, Serena? Like, what website? TheCataclubus.com. That sounds like an OP, OP place to buy a keyboard from. A close eye on my victims. It's a ducky keyboard, right? Whoa. Is he being in him? No! I missed that. Did I also... Ducky keep us on the website? Wait, Ducky themselves or what? Yes! Another dub. Oh, Jake's been taken down.